Yeah, she was just bare yelling her stuff out, and I was like, fam.
I woke up around like 3-ish today to do a bit more and going over the questions I got wrong, but like I'm at my limit right now. This is like the final exam and I'm very excited. It's been a rough month. It ends in like 3.5 hours and I'm just like done with college.
Sometimes I get a little grainy shade of jealousy. In truth, it's how I'm cooking lunch or breakfast right now.
I woke up at 12 because I was watching a K-drama last night and I was also waiting for the laundry to finish and I was also eating noodles. So that was great.
Frame, take a second to appreciate.
the beautiful mess we make. I don't wanna the way I wanna love ya. Baby, let the colors bleed. We don't need to keep it clean. Let's mix it up together for each other. Love and watercolor. Think you're cute, can't hit you up on Instagram, cause you are the only thing I'm thinking of. And I can't stop it, I'm wishing you. And I were talking, but even if we talked, I wouldn't know what I would say. My social awkwardness would just get in the way. And maybe I'm a little bit shy, but I'll try my best to conquer my things. Oh, I think I really like how you're always staring at your feet. Pictures only tell so much. So I'm thinking of a message to send you, but it's hard for me to tell if it's too long or not enough. But
why has it gotta be so complicated? Maybe this love thing's overrated. My feet in the sand, my face in my hands. I know it's my fault, cause I never make.
Spicy in that. Oh, sorry. Is it the frog? Can I have some frog?
I've got
this.
Okay.
Good morning. Today I have plans with a friend. I am going to be watching a movie. The movie that I'm watching today is actually the Fruits Basket Prelude. Oh wait, I'm watching like the first ever screening of the movie. I am most likely going to be wearing the dress that I wore to Hot Pot last week, mainly just because I already packed the summer clothes that I use pretty regularly for my holiday next week. I already washed it out because I had Hot Pot stains. It was a very messy first experience. Nevertheless, I enjoyed myself. Yeah.